Let's kill someone.
Speak.
The Imperials have really dug into Whiterun. Then I was wrong about him. You're right, Galmar.
Again.
I'm in no mood.
Do not try it.
Give the word, my lord, and Whiterun is yours.
Whiterun is only a means to an end.
I've toured our camps. We're ready, Ulfric. Whenever you are.
Is any man ever ready to give the order? That will mean the deaths of an emperor.
No.
Hey.
But neither is every man able to give that order when he must. But you are that man, Ulfric. You've been that man before, and you'll be him again. And these men and women, they call themselves Stormcloaks because they believe in you. They are the meanest.
Let's kill someone!
Of bitches Skyrim has to offer. And they want this. They want this as much as you do.
But if he wants
perhaps
to throw his men away,
want it more.
I'll gladly. You're certain we're ready. Whiterun's army will no doubt be bolstered with legionnaires. And those walls around Whiterun are old, but they still stand.
We are ready. And I might be old myself, but I'll kick those damn walls down with my bare feet if you would only ask me to do it.
I'm sure you could do it too. All right. This is it.
Yes!
Send the word. A new day is dawning, and the sun rises over Whiterun.
Aye, and the sons of Skyrim will greet that dawn, teeth and swords flashing.
So it begins. Make haste to our camp in Whiterun. I have a feeling about you. Your place is on that battlefield. Then I commit them to whatever gods they still believe in. Talos be with you.
Oh, Cicero.
Whatever you've heard I can do is probably
night work. Just stop, 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 stop!
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. He is the god of mercy. We bring his compassion where none can be found, by cleansing all those who would offend his children. Yes, our order was founded after the Oblivion Crisis. We're quartered in the Hall of the Vigilant. Keeper Carset heads Skyrim's branch of our order, providing his justice.
Wherever the Daedra hide, the Vigilant Stendhal will cast them out. Is it true what they say? There was a dragon head.
Cicero is at your service.
Oh, hey there. Are you here to join the Dawn Guard too?
Truth is out.
You made it. Good. You're not paying attention then. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously. And now they pay.
Dawn Guard? Good. Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on.
Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilants are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard, is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isran, Karset is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes. I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want? Got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. But look around. This really... I need someone out in the field take... Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about... what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrade.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft. Who's there?
Let us finish them off.
Must have scared them all. Must have scared them all.
Here we go.
No one's here now. Must have scared him off. Must have scared him off.
I'm sorry.
No,
I'm
here
going to have to hurt you.
I'm going to.
Let's kill someone.
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendhal granted you to.
Let's kill someone!
Thank you. give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone, a fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well. Get on with this offering. And the jest becomes calm.
Across my knee, and to choose to fight. What? Then I'll set his clothes alight.
never tell you anything, vampire. I oath to Stendar, stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, and I don't think you even know what you found.
Who's there?
Still might have told us something.
Is at your service, oh great and powerful listener.
Where is... Who sent you here? I was expecting someone... like me, at least. Can't you tell just from looking at me? A vampire. Sure if I can trust you, but if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different. Good question. I feel like it was a long time. Who is Skyrim's High King? I've never heard of him. Is he well supported?
Empire?
What empire? Cyrodiil is the seat of an empire? I must have been gone longer than I thought. Please, let's hurry. I need to get home so I can figure out what's happened.
refuse to fight, why then I'll set his clothes alight. Hey.
Good to breathe again. Even in this weather, it's better than the cave.
Let's kill someone!
This is it, man! They say that our cause is foe! But no! And we have come! They've our head! Hey! Tal, Nix, I long to be out there.
Thank you.
That's enough. I surrender.
You should be talking to my steward. I surrender. Give me a few hours to gather Vignar Grey. Her family was noticeably absent from the walls.
What a curious city. I know why. It's so open.
Personal. The Empire has no place in Skyrim. Not anymore. And you? You have no place in Whiterun anymore.
Completely in position to hold now. But mark my words, old man. In the days to come, Ulfric will spread his rebellion thin. And what then?
It was you convinced the Jarl to trap that dragon in the keep. And by Ismir, it actually worked.
We had that beast contained. And you released it. Why? Why would
Thanks.
You do such a thing?
Couldn't have done that without you.
Whoever I damn well please.
Let's kill someone.
You wish to see an empire without Kalos?
Blood is spreading like mage fire.
Without its soul?
Great evil has been right with
you. Fighting those witch elves.
Truly saved us all.
Need them. The Emperor is nothing more than a puppet of the Thalmor. Skyrim needs a High King who will fight for her. And Whiterun needs a Jarl who will do the same.
Tell me, Vignar, was all this worth it? How many of those corpses lining our streets wear the faces of men who once called you friend? What about their families?
Enough, both of you! There is a burning city out there that needs a government.
He's right. Galmar, come. Let us restore order.
This isn't over. Hear me? Old fool, this isn't over. And you, Stormcloak, I thought that...
Who's your mind?
Get over to Vendhel. Tell Ulfric our victory here.
I'm pretty sure I
Cicero wants some Skyforge steel.